Alright guys, so we just got right up here, and this is the video for catching Azo. I don't know why they put Azo here. Don't question me. Like I said, save, heal your Pokemon, make sure you have a lot of Ultra Balls. I'm gonna save right now in front of the thing. And please do remember these three have him levitate. I'm not gonna be stupid as Mesprit and just go for the original EQ check. And there's Azo, same level. Now be careful with this one because each psychic type, and I'm being serious, each psychic type has different moves. Mesprit has Charm, Azo has Nasty Plot, and I think Uxie has Uxie has Amnesia. What you want to do is make sure this thing does not Nasty Plot at all costs. Because if you let it Nasty Plot, it's really bad. See what I mean? Nasty Plot. That's really bad. Now, I'm going to always revive my Excadrill because I know Azo cannot touch me with all physical costs. And it will have Last Resort, which is sort of a derpy move, actually, if you get what I mean. Okay, it's not setting up any more Nasty Plots as I thought. But looking at the damage, you can understand how powerful Extra Sensory is when a Nasty Plot is up. So now we get it to red, get it paralyzed, do whatever you want. Ultra Ball time. And I think my Extra Ball can live one more, maybe not. Okay, that hurt. That was an ouch. But if I get to the point, you know, like, actually, there's one thing. If you are fighting these psychic types, bring a dark type, because these dark types can wall these psychic attacks. I'm just saying right now, just bring a dark type like Krookodile. Krookodile, what's the other one? Crap, I can't remember. Anyway, like I said, dark, not affected by psychic, so you're gonna have to bring like a dark type, just like I brought Krookodile. I think I'm trained this thing in my team, that's a good thing. Because now this Azelf has nothing to do but just sit there until I catch it. Because it can't touch me. I don't even look at this thing, already, God. See what I mean? No damage from psychic. Heck yeah. I love Diamond Pearl music they brought back for 5th generation. That is so awesome. Down to 108, so I might catch it. I might get lucky. I didn't expect that to hit. Okay, so it only can hit me with Last Resort. But if you do have a dark type, just watch out for Azelf going for Last Resort. Because it can hit at certain points, but sometimes it won't hit. Okay, that hurt. Azo, falling into fear. I'm gonna revive my Krookodile back up soon enough. And now, I'm just gonna keep one of my Pokemon out until I catch it. That's my plan here. Even for Last Resort, every 2 seconds, you can just extra sensory my Flygon instead. Oh, I thought I was gonna have it right there. Dang. Dang it, dang it. Dang it. I better get this one. Gosh darn it. Keep going for those ultra balls. If you hear me typing, I'm talking to my friend Victoria right now. Oh, future sight. Alright, we got Azelf this time. I think that took like almost like maybe 20 Ultra Balls or 15. I could have miscounted there. But we got Azelf, Willpower Pokemon. Like I said, I'm gonna get the end of this thing. Data off. So now, next video, we are going to get Uxie.